Everybody knows about playing with dominoes, but what you may not know is that a domino can knock over another domino, which is about 1.5 times larger. So what I have here is a chain of dominoes. Each one is 1.5 times larger than the previous one. And the smallest domino is about 5 millimeters high and 1 millimeter thick. And I will carefully place it. And there are 13 dominoes. And the largest domino, it weighs about 100 pounds and is more than a meter tall. Ready?